Hello?
Scott Tenorman?
What do you want?
We just want to warn you, Eric Cartman, the fourth grader, is going to try to trick you somehow into getting your wiener bitten off by a pony that lives at Dankin's Ranch.
How do you know?
Because we're his friends.
Then why are you telling me?
Because we hate him.
Oh.
Well, we just thought we'd let you know. See ya.
See ya.
Hello, Scott.
Hey.
I was just stopping by to invite you to my Chili Con Carnival. It's a chili cook-off with Raz. Everyone's coming, and I wanted to drop by your invitation personally.
Ooh, a chili carnival, huh? That sounds great.
Yeah, there's even going to be a big surprise, so you won't want to miss it, Scott. Oh, and here's a coupon good for one free pony ride.
Wow, a pony ride. Neat.
Oh, it will be very neat, Scott.
Gosh, chili, rides, and ponies? What more could I want?
A little penis biting, perhaps?
What?
Nothing, nothing. So you'll come for sure then, Scott?
How could I turn it down?
Sweet. Killer. Bye, Scott. Oh, you are good, Eric. You are very, very good.
Mom? Dad? That was my good friend Eric at the door. He told me that there's a starving pony at Dankin's Ranch that's been abandoned.
Oh, dear.
Yeah, I feel really bad. But I don't know how I can help it because I have a lot of homework to do.
Well, don't you worry, Scott. Your mom and I can go get the pony and have it taken to an animal shelter.
We sure can.
Wow, would you really? I feel so much better now.
Oh, Scott, you're such a loving, caring boy. I'm so proud of you.
I'm proud of you too, Mom.
Let's go, hon.
Let's.
What are you doing, Scott?
What's it look like? I'm making chili.
Did you bring the goods? We got everyone we could find to chip in. There's pubes from just about every kid in town in here.
Awesome.
Oh, dude!
The little fat kid thinks he's gonna get revenge tomorrow. We'll see how he likes it when I tell him he just ate the pubes of every kid in town.
Yeah!
Oh, hello, guys. Thanks for coming to my Chili Con Carnival.
This is the dumbest thing you've ever done, Cartman.
Oh, it won't be so dumb when Scott Tenorman arrives. I suggest you stay to see the fireworks.
Oh, we will. Trust us. We wouldn't miss this.
What's so funny? Oh, nothing. It's just cool how you're going to get Scott Tenorman back. Is Radiohead here yet?
Not yet, but they will be.
Yeah, sure.
Hello, Eric.
Hey, Chef.
I made some chili to enter into the contest.
What contest?
This is a chili cook-off, ain't it?
Huh? Oh, yeah, I guess it is. Here, I just put it over here.
It's my special recipe.
Scott Tenorman! How are you, Scott? Thanks so much for coming.
Oh, I wouldn't miss this for anything.
Likewise. Well, come on, you've got to see the pony.
Just a second, don't you want to taste my chili first?
Well, yeah, but there's a special guest coming, and I want you to be near the pony when they arrive.
Well, I don't want it to get cold. I think I can win first prize.
All right, Scott, let's go over to the judging table, and we'll try the chili first. God damn it. It's your mom!